We're here with Asha.
Hey. Asha.
Now, what are you showcasing today?
Yeah, so today I'm showcasing Honey Chokers. That's my brand. I started this about, so check it out. TrapxArt has been a really, really great platform to get my work out there, to network, to build the confidence, to meet new people. So my brand right now, I'm featuring a lot of Egyptian jewelry. I'm featuring a lot of African-inspired pieces. Just really creating with my hands and my mind. And I really just have an entrepreneurial spirit. I feel like as a woman, it's dope to have your own business, so you do your own thing.